is our Living with Lupus virtual symposium brought to you through the generosity of GSK, us in Lupus, and our gold sponsor, Aurinia. GSK is the presenting sponsor of all our educational programs this year and have been a loyal sponsor of ours for the past 4 years. So thank you, GSK, and thank you, Aurinia, who is new to sponsorship this year. I am Tracy Rohde, your president and CEO of Lupus Mid-South. Many of you know me if you've participated in any of our Tuesday night Lupus clubs or if you've been at a Lupus Foundation walk over the last couple of years. Let me tell you a little bit about the Lupus Foundation of American Mid-South chapter. We were founded in 1984 by Eloise Taylor. She is a she was a lady who recently died a couple of years ago from Knoxville, Tennessee, who just really gathered a group of friends at first to talk about lupus. Some of them had spouses, some of them had lupus themselves, and they also were key in the formation of our national organization, the Lupus Foundation of America. We are an independent nonprofit affiliated with the Lupus Foundation of America and its network of chapters and affiliated organizations. This means that we are allowed to use their branding. We participate in the Lupus Foundation of America's research projects and get to take advantage of the great resources that they provide to us through lupus.org. We also are able to give them a dollar of every 10 we raise to help make sure that we are participating in groundbreaking national research. You'll hear of some of the results of that national research today. We serve Alabama, Kentucky, and Tennessee, and frankly, anyone else who calls us. Many of you on this call may be from other places. We can either help you find your local chapter, or we're glad to assist you if you don't have one. Alabama, Kentucky, and Tennessee have an estimated 85,000 diagnosed lupus patients, but as you all know, with the amount of time that it takes to get a lupus diagnosis, which is an estimated 6 years from onset of symptoms until you actually get a diagnosis, imagine how many others are somewhere in the process and how many families and friends and people who just care about this cruel disease that we actually serve. So we are grateful for everyone who's been an advocate for us and who has helped us spread the word about not only this webinar, but our other programs. Everything that you need to know about me, you can see in this picture that was taken at a lupus walk, and we had baby goats at it. So I'm in absolute heaven. I've been CEO of the Mid-South chapter since March of 2015. As many of you know, I'm a lupus warrior, having had symptoms since high school, but only being diagnosed in 2018. So when some of you talk about the frustration of the amount of time that it took you to get diagnosed, been there, done that. I am also a cancer survivor, and I'm a proud mom of two adult children and an adult husband.